Oh, last yes, time
last
yun.
Friday.
At last, yeah. At last, nag-meet na rin tayo.
Finally.
Finally.
At babae po ako.
Oo nga. Diyos ko, nakakaliw na konti.
Okay, sabi mo, welcome, sir.
Yes. I'm used to it anyway.
Yes. Anyway, mm-hmm. Thank you very much nga po pala. At siya nga po pala, ma'am, yung, I think, nagbigay ka po ng mga packages about your, ano ba tawag dito, photos. Ano? Photoshoots ba yun?
Yes.
Mm-mm. So, paki-introduce nga po uli yung company po na hinahandle po ninyo.
Ah, yeah. Now, meron po kasi akong The Legazpi Studios that mm-hmm. handles events, hair and makeup artistry, and mm-hmm. photography.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
The other one naman is of my profession, hair and makeup artistry.
Mm-hmm.
So, I'm Mike Legazpi, the HMUA mm-hmm. in the business. That's mm-hmm. how they call it.
Uh-huh.
And we also have businesses in ano, food and beverages.
Mm-hmm.
The Ni Hao Dim Sum.
Ayun, Ni Hao Dim Sum pala yun.
Yes. Oh. Which, kami rin ng mga partners ang nagluluto.
Mm.
Naggagawa ng mga... Mm.
So, magpunta po tayo no, sa Ni Hao Dim Sum. Tell us about it. Ano bang ano natin? Ano bang meron dyan?
Ah, for Ni Hao, mm-hmm. It's very new. Mm-hmm. Nag-dry run pa lang kami last December sa isang school.
Mm-hmm.
Pero it went well kasi yung products namin like the Shomai, Shopao, Mini Shopao.
Mini Shopao.
Yes, it's really good. And then, we also have fried noodles, congee, and then I myself, I did the Shanghai rolls. Ako yung nagtimpla. Hindi lang ako nakapagdala ng tapo to. Busy.
Oh, but anyway, aside from photography po pala, yun pa yung iba nyong line.
Yes, and also in beverages naman, we have chillers.
Chiller.
Fresh fruit shakes and... chooses. This one naman, we do the designs and also, we have one branch in Don Bosco, Mandaluyong.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Kano ba yung mga price range po ng mga ganong klaseng mga snacks?
Ah, yeah. For the Ni Hao, with the shawmai with rice, it's about 55 to 80 pesos.
Okay. Talaga sakto nga, no? Yes. Sakto sa budget.
Yes. Uh-oh. And then for chillers naman po, for the three sizes, 6, 12, and 16 ounces, we have 25, 30, and 40.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And then we have seasonal fruits, like for instance, the strawberry. Yun, mahal po siya ng like 10 pesos per size.
Ayun. Okay.
And it's really good for the kids, especially nasa schools yung mga branches nitong mga businesses na to kasi it's fresh fruit shake.
Okay.
Ma'am, yung Ni Hao Shomai, I'm sure it's very delicious, ano. Meron po ba itong secret ingredient?
Mm-hmm. Secret!
Let's make it so special.
Yeah, let's keep it secret na lang.
Uh-huh.
Well...
Or what makes it so special ba talaga?
Other than the fact na it's real meat,
hindi
siya yung tawag dito, more on extenders.
Ah, okay.
As much as possible, no MSG.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
And then we add a bit of vegetables to it.
So talagang you're making sure na may nutrition po talaga doon sa kinakain ng mga tao.
Yes, especially our kids nowadays.
Yes.
Pag nakita nilang meron siyang gulay, ayaw na nila. So, ginaano talaga, ginigiling siya. Especially the Shanghai. Siyempre, promoto nila. The Shanghai rolls kasi, I make sure nagiling yung gulay. Para pag kinagat nila, hindi mo siya makikita, hindi mo siya masyadong malalasahan. And then, we use the right ingredients for it. Hindi siya masyadong maalat, hindi siya masyadong... Tsaka may laman siya, in fairness. Hindi siya puro wrapper.
Okay.
Okay. So, sa Shanghai rolls mo po, ma'am, magkano mo po binibenta yun?
65 po siya with rice.
65 na with
4
rice.
Pieces na po 4 siya.
Pieces.
Sayang hindi ko po dala yung pictures eh ng mga photoshoots namin ng products kasi
okay.
Puro makeup artistry yung nandito.
But anyway, sige po, that's the food and beverages division po ng inyong business.
Yes.
So let's go back to the ano po no, po sa hair and makeup. Ma'am, gaya nga po ng nabanggit natin last week, it is graduation na po no para po sa mga college students. Ayan. Mamaya paki-focus ng konti yung ano yung iPad ni Ma'am para makita yung mga ano nila, no?
Yung sample works.
Mga samples. Oo. Para po sa mga nanonood po sa atin through our website na www.sunshinetvradio.com. So, narito po si Ma'am Mike Legazpi at kanya nga pong pinopromote yung kanya pong napaka-affordable na mga, ang tawag dito, mga packages. Kung gusto nyo po magkaroon ng napakagandang, ano, souvenirs. Yes, and then yun nga, mga para po sa mga gusto magpa-picture, especially yung mga graduate ngayon pong March. At syempre hindi lang naman siguro yung mga graduating students, ma'am. Pati na rin yung ikakasal, di ba?
Yes, yes, true. Kasi sa hair and makeup artistry ko po, meron akong packages that includes prenuptial session. So, hindi na rin sila mag-iisip kung sinong photographer nila for the prenup. All they need to do is to choose that package. I think that's 15,000 worth of hair and makeup artistry for a number of heads. Well, of course, inclusive of the bride and groom and plus pa. So, may trial makeup din yun. Usually, in trial makeup, yun po yung ginagamit namin during the prenup session.
Ayun, okay. So, pag pala nagpa-trials, makikita mo na kagad yung kung saan may konting fault ng konti.
Yes,
yun yung
true.
Kinokorrect po ninyo, no?
Yes, yes, yes. At saka kasi po, nowadays, hindi tayo masyadong conscious dun sa skincare.
Oo nga.
Dead ma tayo na 1 week tayong walang tulog with all the soda in our system. It affects the makeup.
Ay, ganun pala yun.
Yes.
Yung kasi noon parang hindi naman natin masyadong pinapakilaman yung mga ganun. Bahala na.
Yeah,
basta may makeup artist daw, papaganda yung ilan. Pero hindi pala. Hindi pala maitatago yon when it comes to the camera.
Yes, and you cannot blame the product or the artists for having such effect. Because it's really important that you take care of your skin, not just the skin from outside, but from the inside.
So, dapat pala well-rested yung client pagdating
yes.
ng photoshoot.
Yes, at especially on the wedding day or the event itself.
Okay.
Ma'am Mike, if I choose the prenuptial package and the photoshoot is today, mga kailan po makukuha po yung mga photos?
Oh, you give us at least 1 to 2 weeks. Unless super urgent siya, nagbook kayo ngayon, kailangan mo kahapon, we'll think about it.
Sige. So
wala namang additional fees.
Wala po, basta you choose that package. Pero if, you can always discuss
about it. Pwede pag-usapan.
Yeah,
okay, but anyway, yes, Ms. Mike, would you like to invite po ating mga listeners right now na kung meron po kayong numbers or whatever you would like to plug, you may do so.
Ay, thank you po, thank you. Sa June 8 and 9, nasa We're Engaged Bridal Fair ako sa PICC Forum together with our affiliate photographers, designers, and hair and makeup artists. It will be at PICC Forum.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
2 days po siya. Ang booth namin is the Legazpi Studios.
Mm-hmm.
And then, meron po kami dun free trial makeup. Free hair and makeup po din. Especially pag nag-book kayo, you'll get freebies na rin. And then may photo booth na rin kami on the site.
Okay.
So we're a one-stop shop other than the fact na binibenta ko rin yung services ko as hair and makeup artist. And then other than that, you can visit na rin my site on Facebook. Just search, just type it in. Mike Legazpi.
Yung mic nyo,
M-Y-K-E. Yes.
Alright. So, any numbers po, ma'am?
Yes. It's at 0905-507-1476.
So, ito po yung cell phone number na pwede po lang makontakt.
Yes.
Or makapag-inquire po sila.
Yes.
Okay. So, para po sa inyo na gusto po magpa-photoshoot, especially for your prenuptial, at syempre, kung may mga events pa, whatever event, may
yes,
event
pageant.
Yeah. Ano pa, ma'am? Baptism or whatever?
If you're an attendee of a
baptism,
yes. We do debut, pre-debut shoot.
Yes,
yes, mga ganyan po. Attendees, yung pageant po namin last time, sa San Beda siya ganyan. Nanalo siya,
wow,
di ba? Hindi ko
lang galing.
So, yung mga assistants naman po, at saka marami kami affiliates. Kaya hindi problema yung booking kung magkakapatong-patong man.
Okay. So, for those of you po na interesado, mga kaibigan, you can always call Miss Mike, 0905-507-1476. I repeat, 0905-507-1476. And your last message, ma'am, for our listeners.
Oh, yeah. Well, first, thank you to Miss Nancy and to the both of you for having me here. By the way, home-based po ako. I don't have an office. I work at home at my own free time. It's not madali. It's really challenging. But it's really good. Sana lang, gayahin natin. Ganitong, i-maximize natin yung time.
Tama.
Kahit wala kang kasambahay and all that. Do it yourself.
Oh, wow. Okay.
And then, ano, Filipino talent. Sayang eh. Expose natin yan.
Oh, thank you very much. Okay. So, yan si Miss Mike Legaspi, hair and makeup artist po. At syempre, yung mga servisyo po niya, kayang-kaya niya po ma-avail. And I know it will be very, very affordable for you. 0905-507-1476. Tandaan niyo po yan. So, mga kaibigan, magbe-break muna po kami. And after this break, ibang klase na naman po ang pag-uusapan po natin dito po sa ating programang DZAR Radio Bazaar. So, stay tuned po kayo muna.
Radio Bazaar, ang marketplace sa himpapawid. Sa Pilipinas, iisa lang ang bagong